This is a route from A27 going into Brighton, Moulsecoomb. It starts with a fast slip road and suddenly becomes 30 miles per hour. There are many signs of traffic cameras, also traffic lights. Normally I have to spend a long time to go through this road when I have a thing to do in Brighton. At the moment there is a road work everywhere on this road. I don't see anything amusing apart from the building of the Brighton University. This talk is about stopping and starting repeatedly, also the suppressed feeling to go through the road.